In the year 2000, the Cadbury team met us and told us to grow cocoa.
They asked me to grow cocoa as an intercrop. They explained the advantages and said, so much space is getting wasted in your coconut plantation. So use that space to grow this as an intercrop.
And even if there is little water, it will just draw it from the coconut trees.
At first we were not interested. They said, no, we'll take you to other fields and show you what it's like. That's when I grew it.
So the Cadbury India Limited has sponsored a research project to study the sustainability of this cocoa cultivation in Tamil Nadu. So we are aiming for three areas. So that is identification of high-yielding varieties which are suitable for Tamil Nadu. And another one is technological interventions, maybe nutrient management or other management practices.
They came in, not only they supplied the seedlings, but also their field staff, very, very helpful.
And just like they said they would, they bought it from us. Make the bill and pay us right then and there.
In farming, there's price fluctuation in everything. Coconut, everything. But this gives monetary support.
And if you look at the water, I'm only watering my land partially. I'm doing this because when the leaves of the cocoa fall down or break, it completely covers the soil. When that happens, it prevents the water from evaporating.
We are getting our children educated.
And now I've bought a Maruti 800 car.
As per my knowledge, there is no other company who would extend such great help and care to the farmers for coming to us in a shirt and lungi rather than in a coat and blazer. A very big thanks. Thank you.